I like to share stupid mistakes that I make because I don't want somebody to repeat them, or if they do, know how I decided to take care of them. Mostly for newbies. So when I was drilling the strut attach points, I didn't drill them all the way through, which is no big deal for this one because I could tilt the drill handle this way down inside the ribs and drill it. But this one's right in the middle and I can't drill it. So my answer to that is snip the geodetic right there. Now I've got a clear shot. I can drill that out. And you can see I pushed, trying to find the hole, I pushed some of the material out. I've got it laying right down there at the bottom. And I'm going to glue it right back in after I drill the hole out. Get the bolt in there. I'll lay it in there, glue it in. It'll be stronger than original. And then I'll just splice my geodetic, just scab splice my geodetic back together right there.